Well, you know what? I've been looking forward to this day for a long time, to be honest with you. It's our hurry up and wait situation, but it was great to be out with our guys. I thought our guys did what they could. We hadn't been on the ice now, I think, in 3 full days, some guys 4 days. So we wanted to make sure we got up and down the ice, and we did that. And lots of touches, lots of puck touches, and I thought we got better as we went along.